Hello again, family of God. I just wanted to get on and do a quick message about being rapture ready and give you a little encouragement. And I wanted to say first that I'm not on YouTube to have a huge ministry. I'm not on YouTube to draw attention to myself. I am on YouTube because I want to get the word out that only Jesus Christ saves. I want to show Jesus that I'm not ashamed of Him. And I'm trying to draw as many souls as I can to the cross to remind others that only Jesus Christ saves. And I'm trying to warn others that time is short. Everyone, time is truly short. I'm not trying to get money from anyone. I don't have a PayPal link up there. I'm just doing this for a short time until the Lord tells me to get off. And I'm truly doing this to please Him, because He's the one that I will have to stand before. And when I stand before Him, I want to know that I did all I could. That's all that matters to me. So what I wanted to say is, please stay ready and look up, because we're going home. All glory to God. The time is truly short, and the trumpet can sound at any moment now. I want to encourage you to look up, for our redemption draweth nigh. Don't let anyone steal your crown. Redeem and occupy the time. Yes, please get ready to fly, family of God. He is coming for us. I know our King is coming. We see all the signs. We know He's close. We're in the season. He could come in any moment now in a twinkling of an eye. In a moment, everything is about to change. So rejoice and get excited, everyone. His coming is drawing near. And please get saved now if you haven't already. Please get right with God so you won't be left behind. Today is the day of salvation. Please don't put it off any longer. Jesus loves you so much and He wants you to receive His free gift. It does not cost you a thing. So repent and be ready. Time is short. I give you scripture, Romans 10:9, that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised Him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So if you're not right with God, right now is your moment. His arms are open wide. It is not His desire that anyone should perish. He does not want you to be left behind to go through the judgment that is coming upon this earth. But everyone, time is short. We must always be watching and waiting. That's what the Lord wants us to do. He wants us to be ready, because we don't know the exact moment. Just always be that Philadelphia church. I love you, and He's coming, so be ready. God bless.